to think he was just sitting there 6 weeks ago.
What are you doing?
Jack.
A final toast to honor a friend.
You ain't seen the last of Jack yet.
Becomes a journey of discovery.
Jack.
Into the life they all shared.
Well, you ain't 40 every day, are you, Jack?
Only comes one, say, Lenny.
Secrets are revealed.
And we couldn't do it to Jack.
So you're not really my dad?
You're a good boy, Vince.
Plots are hatched.
I don't want to see a debt collector knocking at a front door.
Don't know where that leaves me.
£1,000 to get 20.
I need a winner, like I never needed anything before.
Truths are told.
Just don't expect me to bail you out. Too good for your old man, eh? That's for Jack.
And promises are kept.
She'll need looking after, Rosie. She might have other plans.
Sony Pictures Classics presents a Fred Skepsy film. Michael Caine.
Cheers, darling. Don't you go coming on to us. We're all married men here. Some of us happily.
Tom Courtney.
Exalted company, Vince.
David Hemmings.
That's my round, isn't it? Same again, chaps.
Bob Hoskins.
I might have grandchildren. You never know.
Helen Mirren.
He loved me, Ray.
Oh, beautiful.
Still beautiful, eh?
And Ray Winstone.
There's a crying shame that Jack ain't,
yeah? Yeah, he'd have appreciated it.
Based on the Booker Prize-winning novel by Graham Swift. Last Orders.
You blokes would die of thirst without me, wouldn't you?